If you see the warning saying battery saver active, it means that the vehicle has registered lower than normal voltage in the system. This usually happens after you sit in the car and listen to music when the engine is off for a while, or after the car has been sitting for a long time in cold weather and has just been started. If you just see this message once and it's okay after that, there is nothing you should do. Most likely the short city driving cycles cause this, and you just need to either drive for some time on the highway to let the battery take some juice, or use an external charger for several hours to top up the power in the battery. But if you keep getting this message from time to time, it most likely means that the battery is quite old and worn out. The voltage will drop whatever you do, and eventually this will lead to a no-start issue and you'll be stranded. So if the warning comes back from time to time, it's a good idea to just buy and install the new battery. Whenever you see the battery saver active message, the car will limit sending power to some units like the infotainment screen, some interior lights, etc. It does this to protect the battery from being completely drained, and it makes sure that you'll be able to start the engine when you want to. You may ignore the warning for a couple of days, but it's not a good idea to keep driving longer than that, observing this message on the screen, since one day your car will just not start.